No, you're good. I'm fine.
Campus is the Sather Tower, better known as the Campanile. It was a gift of Mrs. Jane K. Sather, an early benefactress of the university. The tower rises majestically to a height of 307 feet and is surmounted by a carillon of 61 bells. The first 12 bells were installed when the tower was completed in 1917. 36 were added in 1979, a gift from the class of 1928. The final 13 were given in 1983 by Jerry and Evelyn Chambers, devoted alumni of the university. The bells are played 3 times a day. Their music is a much-loved tradition. We welcome you to the university and hope you enjoy the inspiring view from the tower.
It's up there. I haven't filmed the elevator though.
I've been there in like ages.
It's the same. Probably haven't been there like since 2016.
That's the football stadium.
Yep.
Over there.
Right over there. Got the rest of the campus. Got a pretty long street down there. I think that goes to downtown Oakland.
Pretty sure.
Yep. What is that? I wonder if that's for the elevator. I don't think so.
That's very interesting.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.